as a software services company, it's never just about the coding. The whole is more than the sum of its parts.
The one criterion I had when looking for a job was that I didn't want to get bored. Because our work is project-based, we work for all sorts of different clients and all sorts of different industries, working on everything from agile prototyping projects through to digital transformation projects for enterprises and large organizations. I get to do something completely new every 9 to 18 months.
I think one of the great things about software is they recognize when you're doing a great job and they will reward you for that.
I've actually changed role in the time that I've been here. So I started as a software developer. I said to my manager at the time that I wanted to try out project management. I wasn't just thrown into the deep end. I had a lot of support transitioning into this role.
People who want a little bit more flexibility, room to grow, room to kind of move around, software is brilliant for that. It's not a rigid structure at all, and new and different roles pop up. I mean, really, you kind of make them yourself.
As people progress into more senior roles, it's really important still to have that support and have that team around them. We're going to notice when you need that additional support or when we need to rebalance work between those people.
I think it's a very can-do culture. People will always go kind of the extra mile to make sure that you can deliver in the role that you're doing.
Big impactful things are always talked about as an open conversation,
which you don't get in a lot of organizations, and it means that everybody feels kind of valued and included.
I went from first hearing about software all the way through to getting a job offer in between like my second and third interviews with another company.
We have a big mix of people from lots of different age groups and lots of people who are really, really enthusiastic.
I've done things outside of work that have absolutely nothing to do with my project that have been incredibly fulfilling, producing the annual software pantomime.
Whenever I mention to people that it's happening, they're just like, you have a panto? And they're always really good.
People are often surprised that I enjoy what I do and enjoy hanging out with my coworkers outside of work.
We enjoy our job and we want to enjoy our job, and we don't want to squeeze the fun out of it. We genuinely like what we do.